The United Nations was founded in 1945 to keep succeeding generations from the scourge of war. Since 1948, the UN has fielded 66 peacekeeping missions and numerous political missions in the world's most challenging hotspots, supporting international peace and security. Today, the UN Department of Peacekeeping Operations and the Department of Political Affairs support nearly 120,000 peacekeepers working in 15 peacekeeping missions across the globe, from Haiti to Lebanon to Liberia, as well as numerous political missions in places such as Somalia, Iraq, and Libya. These UN missions oversee free and fair elections, reinforce the political process, demobilize combatants, support human rights and protect civilians, and promote peace and security on five continents. In 2000, the UN introduced a series of reforms to peacekeeping operations. This effort resulted in Secretary General Ban Ki-moon further strengthening the capacity of the UN to support peacekeeping and political missions by creating the Department of Field Support and separating it from the Department of Peacekeeping Operations in 2007. The Department of Field Support gives a full spectrum of service delivery to peacekeeping and political missions by providing fast and flexible support, cost-effectively and transparently. Nearly 5 years later, the Department of Field Support, under the leadership of Susana Malcora, acts as a key enabler of these missions by supplying logistics, information and communications technology, budget and finance, and personnel support. With a professional, structured, and systematic approach, the Department of Field Support is able to adapt to diverse operating environments. For example, they're currently piloting an emergency response initiative in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. The project will provide cell phones to community members, allowing them to immediately reach UN peacekeepers when faced with violence, natural disasters, or other crises. Together with the Department of Peacekeeping Operations and the Department of Political Affairs, the Department of Field Support's leadership, vision, passion, and personal commitment to United Nations peace missions worldwide ensures the UN delivers on its core mission to protect and promote peace around the world.